what? Let's see. The winner of the iPad is Gretel Pajoli.
Great week.